We're going to do that. Yeah. Right? You have basketball?
Yep.
Basketball, do you watch Warriors game last night?
Yes. Thank God.
Awesome. But right, so think about Steph Curry, right?
Yeah.
He's got that jump shot.
Yeah.
Right? Think about if his mechanics are off. He's going to do it, right? It's not that he's going to be, like, it's not that he's going to hurt himself. He's just going to start missing shots if his mechanics are off. Yeah, you might go in, right? And you might be safe if you're doing back squats and they're all jacked up. But would Steph Curry shoot better if he's just like, oh, I got it. Yep. Smooth, right? If you're squatting, you're like, oh, my squat feels good right now. We're going to drive more weight up. We're going to pick up more weight off the ground with the deadlift, right? That's what we want. Chasing performance. And that's how that right there, better movement leads to better performance. Cool?
Yep.
So the next one we're going to learn is a front squat. Okay? So I'm going to show you a front squat. So a front squat, you're going to have the bar simply in the front. It's going to be right here. And it's going to go down.
Same thing.
And stand back up. So, the way we have our hands, you're going to have your peace sign. Now let the bar go into your face. Bring it up to your chin. Pull your elbow.